situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Thank you.
authorized personnel only beyond this point.
we like to say, at Creo, we're all family.
It's a privilege to have you.
We've done many things over the years. War genius, startup days.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. But yes, I definitely recall many things over the years, and not all nice as that.
Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
tirelessly to fulfill Project Resolve mission. I know from talking to many of you in production, Leo is more than a job. It's a call.
Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. For your own safety, please stay within operations. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Please remain in operations until quarantine has been lifted. For your own safety, please stay within operations. Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
Been too great. We know. We've seen the figures, and that's why we created Project Resolve.
I know. You've heard me say it again and again. But Creo cares.
Access denied. Good to see you. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. This is not a scheduled break time. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours. Thank you.
Thank you. I was born in a prison. No hope.
Have a nice day, Warren. Have a nice day, Warren.
I know. You've heard me say it again and again. But Creo cares. Let's be honest.
Next stop, Resolve Biolabs, Blue Sky Station. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squad, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squad, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Attention, please. access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Resolve with us today.
Absolutely. We don't need to stand on ceremony. As we'd like to say, at Creo, we're all
happy. It's a privilege to have you. You've been called many things over the years, from boy genius, startup days, to potential.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. But yes, I've definitely been called many things over the years, and not all of them as nice as that.
Your honesty is humble. The truth is, while politicians, scientists, are fighting crime, they blame. Brains behind.
This isn't about personal glory or fortune. Project Resolve is the largest endeavor.
Decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed. For your own safety, avoid the following sectors: laboratories and the greenhouse facility.
Ed, ever since we started to implant team members with neural links, he's lost it. And yes, we checked and rechecked his implant. I'm worried he's having some kind of psychotic break. He's becoming totally divorced from reality. We've been in human testing for over a year. I mean, we're the development team and he's our software solutions lead. But he insists that his thoughts aren't his own, that someone's there with him. Creepy stuff. but nuts, right?
The founder and, dare I say it, brains behind Project Resolve with us today. Jonah, if I may call you.
We don't need to stand on ceremony here. As we like to say, at Creo, we're all family.
You've been called many things over the years. War genius, chart of days.
Look, the fact of the matter is something had to be done. Where's the do so, but
please stay within operations until the area is clear.
Thank you.